It was last Monday on Raw when Kane and Undertaker interfered during the number one contender match between The Rock, Mankind, and Ken Shamrock. But tonight, Mr. McMahon has guaranteed that there will be no interference as this match will be held inside a steel cage.
Well, I know one person who doesn't care about Mr. McMahon's guarantees, and that's The Rock. Here's what he had to say earlier today.
Make no mistake about it. Tonight is going to be the night of The Rock. So what The Rock wants you to know, that is if you two candy-ass jabronis don't have too much sugar in your testes, then come on out and face The Rock 2-on-1, and I'll make your monkey asses famous. Now what The Rock is going to do, he's going to raise the people's eyebrow, he's going to drop the people's elbow, and one of you poor schmucks is going to take The Rock bottom right in the center of the ring. And when the people are through chanting The Rock's name, the smoke is cleared, then you two jabronis will join the millions and millions of The Rock's fans who know damn well that The Rock is and will forever be, and The Rock means forever be, the people's champion.
Okay. Uh-huh. Have to win by pinfall. Son of a bitch! Okay. The final Raw heading into Breakdown featured a number one contender match between The Rock, Mankind, and Ken Shamrock. After a long, grueling match, about came to an abrupt conclusion when Kane and Undertaker destroyed the three men. To ensure the rematch wouldn't have the same fate, Mr. McMahon made the first triple threat steel cage match in WWE history. So I'm The Rock and I have to win by pinfall. I don't know. I don't think he's gonna say anything for any of them. Go.
Here we go. Shamrock, Rock, and Mankind. And Mankind has more experience than both these two combined when it comes to the steel cage. Mankind has been in there with thumbtacks, barbed wire.
My God, I can't even move.
The other damn thing.
And this the automatic.
Has been chanting for The Rock.
The automatic is on my side.
You know why they're chanting for The Rock, don't you?
Why is that?
They know their role. No! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
And he unloads with everything he's got.
He tried. He tried. The automatic Samoan is on my side. Y'all got that. No.
There with the reversal. The Rock reverses. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, God.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
It is really a triple threat match. Because they're not fighting each other.
Clothesline.
Bulldog! Clothesline!
The Rock. In high impact, this match was made official tonight on Heat. After last Monday's chaos.
Oh, God.
Where The Undertaker and Kane got involved. The magnanimous Mr. McMahon was so gracious.
Now, wait a
minute. Oh, no.
Okay, I thought you were going to blame Mr. McMahon for that. That was not Mr. McMahon's fault.
Well, he did say he wasn't going to be held responsible for what the Undertaker King might do.
And what? You don't believe him?
Oh, yeah, King, I believe him.
Let's work together.
I got a mortgage, you know. I got to believe
him. Who?
Russian leg sweep. Shamrock reverses it.
Look at this! Big bulldog!
not the most effective striking here. I can smell it, and the Rock nails the spine buster.
Rock bottom.
Will you look at the elevation of that rock bottom? The impact.
They keep picking each other off. Damn it.
Oh my gosh. And the net breaker connects.
Triple threat matches are another headache.
There's no doubt who this crowd, this record-setting crowd, is for. And that's The Rock.
Yeah, and okay, fine. I wanted to pin Shamrock, but okay.
The people's elbow? Or you know what? Maybe it's the people's eyebrow.
When he no, please. That,
the people go nuts.
Or, I got one for you. Maybe it's his athleticism. And his could count for something, you know.
Nah, it's the eyebrow.
It's definitely the eyebrow.
Oh, big
King's right. I don't know what you're talking about. Who wants to see someone with skill? I don't know what you're talking about, frickin'. I don't know what you're talking about, JR. No one wants to see someone with actual wrestling skill.
Then inside the steel cage. This could be Brock easily kicks out.
Oh no! He saved me because he wanted me for himself.
DDT.
I'm just doing running grapples all day, every day. Ow. That's my neck, you freaking dick. Oh. Mankind! You stupid idiot! Let go of me! Know what? I'm not waiting.
Here we go. Shamrock, Rock, and Mankind. And Mankind has more experience than both these two combined when it comes to the steel cage. Mankind has been in there with thumbtacks, barbed wire, and just about every other damn
thing. Okay, let's do this.
And this crowd here has been chanting for The Rock.
Well, you know why they're chanting for The Rock, don't you? Because they know their role. And there's an elbow drop. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he hits the DDT. The two competitors lock up.
Come on. I have to win by pinfall, so. I would just climb out the cage, but I can't. Well, try at least. I know I'll never be able to do that.
Just devastating. He almost beheaded his opponent with that clothesline. The punch connects.
Oh.
Missed him. And that one hurt his hand.
Oh.
Mankind absorbing punishment here. And there is one stiff clothesline.
Damn it.
Oh my gosh. Dumped right on the back of the head.
Please, no.
And there's a quick kick. A dangerous, high-risk maneuver on its way from Mankind. Not even close to escape there. That's a clothesline. A bona fide slobber knock. This match was made official tonight on Heat. After last Monday's
down my balls.
Where the Undertaker and Kane got involved. The magnetic.
They're both climbing up. No, come on.
No, this is
bullshit.
Okay, I thought you were going to blame Mr. McMahon for that. That was not Mr. McMahon's fault.
Well, he did say he wasn't going to be held responsible for what
the Undertaker. Come on. The hell was I supposed to do about that? They were both climbing up.
Here we go. Shamrock. Rock and Mankind. And Mankind has more experience.
I remember when people saying that triple threat matches are pretty much just handicap matches.
Mankind has been in there with
thumbtacks, right.
Barbed wire, and just about every other damn thing. And this crowd here has been chanting for The Rock.
They hardly fought themselves.
You know why they're chanting for The Rock, don't you?
Why is that?
Because they know their role. It's like I say, you give Mankind lemons, and he smashes them on the head.
Damn it.
Oh, mama. And he unloads with everything he's got. That'll knock you silly.
I think every match that I do in this that has The Rock in it is gonna have multiple tries until I get to his story. That's novelty in this. Like, frickin' last time, every match with Stone Cold, I had to do a finisher. I had to do a stunner on somebody.
Mr. McMahon was so gracious.
Now, wait a minute. Okay, I thought you were gonna blame Mr. McMahon for that. That was not Mr. McMahon's fault.
Well, he did say he wasn't going to be held responsible. There's no doubt who this crowd, this record-setting crowd, is for.
Okay.
And that's The Rock.
Yeah, and I can't figure out why. You think it's the people's elbow? Or you know what? Maybe it's the people's eyebrow. When he raises that, the people go nuts.
Or, I got one for you. Maybe it's his athleticism and his in-ring ability. That could count for something, you know.
Nah.
Damn it.
It's the eyebrow. Oh, that hurt The Rock.
Definitely the eyebrow.
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Great counter by The Rock.
Turn around.
And The Rock nails the spine buster. Rock has him up.
Huh. Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
He just turned him inside out. And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch.
Damn it.
After all, oh, submission!
Oh, come on! Not this again, jeez! Pull him down, for the love of Christ.
Right down.
Put me in a submission while this nigga's climbing the... Okay, fine.
There's a pin now. End of kick out. Cage matches can be won by escaping the cage.
Okay.
Pinfall or submission.
And he's trying to end this one quickly. Not this time.
Oh, a stiff. And I mean stiff shot there.
Here's the backslide.
Nope.
Backslide. Going for the pin.
None of that. Small one.
Samoan drop.
Oh, clothesline.
And he hits the DDT. Just planting. Just driving the... My God Almighty, going for the cover.
Look at this. Big bulldog. Ouch.
I wasn't someone who was going to, you know, count, but I guess that's too much to ask for.
We got a cover.
Come on, one. Okay, we got a one. We got a one, people.
Oh, big DDT.
Oh, his poor noggin.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Cover someone. Cover anyone.
Both shoulders on the mat.
One. Damn it. Rock bottom! Damn it, not this! Shit, no! Oh, no. Oh, great. Oh, great. Get down here! Cover him! Cover him! Cover him! Count it! One! Two! Three! The Rock!
The Rock! The
is the number one
contender for the WWE Championship. Man, what a hell of a match.
Oh, this match saw it all, JR.
It was the first time I've ever seen a triple threat match inside a steel cage, and folks, it was a dandy.
It was a dandy, yes. Breakdown Arena. And I think I have two more. Oh god, I hope so.